Simple number 9, giving da'wah using the Qur'an. And this is where the prayer bearer of the Qur'an should understand that it is the Qur'an that they use in their da'wah. In hadith number 9 of 40, بَلِّغْ عَنِّي وَلَوْ آيَةً. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, convey for me even if it is one ayah. Supplementary hadith A, Jabir ibn Abdullah narrates, one day some of the Quraysh were sitting and they were speaking amongst themselves and they said, look at this great magician, fortune teller and poet. This man has broken our unity and order, vilified our deen, our religion. We need to see what he wants. So they said amongst themselves, we do not know anyone better than Utbah bin Rabi' to go and see and negotiate with the Prophet. So Utbah went to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and said, O Muhammad, are you better, O Abdullah, are you your father? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam remained quiet. He then said, are you better than Abdul Muttalib, your grandfather? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam remained quiet. He then said, were they better than you whilst they worship idols? If you think that you were indeed better than them, then speak now. I do not see anyone who has harmed his people more than you, broken our unity and order, vilified our religion. People are asking of a magician of Quraysh, of a fortune teller of Quraysh. What do you want? If you want marriage, choose which women and we'll marry you to 10 of them. If you want wealth, we'll make you the richest. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked, have you finished? He said, yes. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam then recited the ayat from Surah Fussilat from the beginning till he reached the ayah, and if they turn away, then say, I have warned you of a thunderbolt like the thunderbolt that struck Ad and Thamud. Utbah said, enough. Do you have anything else to say? He said, no. He then returned to Quraysh and they asked, what happened? He said, I did not leave anything you asked me to say to him. They said, did he respond? He said, yes. I did not understand anything from what he said, except that I have warned you of a thunderbolt like the thunderbolt that struck Ad and Thamud. They said, woe to you, you spoke to him in Arabic and you do not know what he said. He said, no, by God, I did not understand anything other than the mention of the thunderbolt. The Prophet ﷺ responded to him with the ayat of the Qur'an, and the Hamil of Qur'an, the bearer of the Qur'an, needs to be so in tune with ayat of the Qur'an that in conversations of da'wah and in general conversation, the ayat of the Qur'an are what where we start all conversations and from where all khair emanates from and from where da'wah should be given, da'wah with the Qur'an.